A 33 and 1 by 3 revolution per minute record on a turntable uniformly reaches its operating speed in 2.45 seconds once the record player is turned on. Part A. What is the angular distance traveled during this time? Part B. What is its corresponding arc length in feet? On the circumference of a 12-inch in diameter record. A record on a turntable uniformly reaches its operating speed. The angular acceleration is alpha is equal to d omega by dt. Alpha is equal to omega minus omega naught by t. The final angular speed is omega is equal to 33 and 1 by 3 revolution per minute. The revolution per minute convert into the radians per second. 1 revolution is equal to 2 pi radians and 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. 33 and 1 by 3 written as 33 into 3 plus 1 whole by 3 into 2 pi radian by 60 seconds. Omega is equal to 3.49 radian per second. The initial angular speed is omega naught is equal to 0 because starting from rest. Part A. The angular distance traveled during the time is the kinematic equation omega square is equal to omega naught square plus 2 alpha theta. Angular distance theta is equal to omega square minus omega naught square by 2 alpha. Omega square minus omega naught square written as omega plus omega naught into omega minus omega naught and substituting the alpha value by 2 into omega minus omega naught by t. Angular distance theta is equal to omega plus omega naught into t by 2. Substitute the values omega is equal to 3.49 radian per second, omega naught is equal to 0 and time t is equal to 2.45 seconds. Theta is equal to omega plus omega naught into t by 2. Theta is equal to 3.49 radian per second minus 0 into 2.45 second whole by 2. Theta is equal to 4.28 radians. Therefore, the angular distance traveled during the time is theta is equal to 4.28 radians. Part B. The diameter of circumference is d is equal to 12 inch. The radius of the circumference is r is equal to diameter by 2. R is equal to 12 inch by 2. R is equal to 6 inch. Inch convert into the feet. 1 inch is equal to 0.08333 feet. R is equal to 6 into 0.08333 feet. R is equal to 0.5 feet. The arc length delta S is equal to radius into angular distance. Substitute the values R is equal to 0.5 feet and theta is equal to 4.28 radians. Delta S is equal to R theta. Delta S is equal to 0.5 feet into 4.28 radians. Delta S is equal to 2.138 feet. Therefore, the corresponding arc length is delta S is equal to 2.138 feet.